Here goes.
Ziggy played guitar, jamming good with Wee and Gilly, and the Spiders from Mars. He played it left hand, he took it too far. Became such a special man, then we were Ziggy's band. Ziggy really sang, screwed up eyes and screwed down hairdo, like some cat from Japan. He could lick 'em by smiling, he could leave 'em to hang. Ziggy played for time, chiving us that we were voodoo. The kids were just crass, he was the Nash with God-given ass. He took it all too far, the boy couldn't play guitar.
I would do a David Bowie song in full makeup. But the cerebral type I am, while I was watching the tutorials for the makeup thing, I realized that David Bowie's people actually are from County Tipperary, Ireland.
Hey!
So... the tilt is totally appropriate, and I'm going to sing my Irish drinking song for all of you. That in tune for an Irish drinking song. I wrote this about 8 months into lockdown, which is about the time I started to miss everyone. But the first 8 months were really pretty good. But then the time came where I was like, I kind of miss everybody. So this song is about what we're doing now, which is getting together. It's called Laughing and Drinking. But I'm a Capricorn. Okay, here we go.
Same song in places. I would walk round the block, feels like painting the town. I want to know where I've been, sun is wearing quite thin, and I miss your old miserable faces. The clapper, the bustle, the wagging of my heart. Says good luck in store, and we'll hug one another like crazy, kissing like never before. So let's all settle in for the sake of our neighbors and our next of kin, and our first night in town. Bloody Jesus, they'll be singing and dancing and smacking up. Out laughing and drinking again.
McDonald!